Hello, I'm going to present you a small project, yet a very vital project for the medicine practitioners as well as the patients. Most of the cases in India and even abroad, the prescriptions are handwritten by the doctor. If the doctor writes something, say for example paracetamol, it is only readable by the person who is sitting in the pharmaceuticals. The patient will never be able to read it. And it is never possible for any normal guy to understand what the handwriting is all about. Most of the doctors are not gifted with good handwriting, I would conclude. This causes multiple damages, right from you not able to verify whatever tablet given to you is correct, you not able to backtrack it, and most importantly, the pharmaceutical guys end up giving you a different tablet which you will not be able to verify and validate. This has killed people in the past, this has caused a lot of damages to the patients, and most importantly, nobody has a solution to it. People are still writing, people are still taking the paper, pharmaceutical guy is still giving you the tablet without knowing that this is the right tablet to be consumed, you are also consuming it. This is the first part of the problem. There is another problem associated with this paper method. We do not have any method right now to understand what is the history of the tablets consumed for a particular patient. Because it is not recorded clearly as an e-document, we do not have this facility. Now we are going to combine these two into one system where the doctors will be able to voice record and clearly convey things through a voiceover method, and he can give the prescription and the diagnosis to our system. The system is intelligent enough to understand all those, and it will use our AI algorithm to convert it to a PDF, and that PDF is nothing but the digital prescription that is generated for you. And that digital prescription can be used anytime, any number of times by the patient in the future. And the pharmaceutical guy can easily now read that through, while you can also validate the tablet given to you is the one that the doctor prescribed you. And the complete history is available with you right now. The system is intelligent enough to convert whatever the doctor clearly conveys as the prescribed tablets, and that's going to be shown to you as a demo right now. We have a simple Python code with libraries being used here with our intelligent algorithm. I'm going to run it for you right now. Now you can see the way the system is run. It takes about half a minute for the system to get launched, but after that, it's all smooth. Shriram, comma, 35, comma, male. Fever, cough, diarrhea. Paracetamol for 3 days. Paracetamol, vitamin tablets, saline, please drink hot water as much as you can and keep yourself hydrated. Now you can see that the system is really converting all these inputs that I have given through voice as a PDF. All these data are now getting into the system, and within seconds you'll get the PDF available for you right now after you submit it. Now we are opening the PDF that has been generated for your easier reference, and that will help you understand the entire system's functionality with ease. The data is all available here, and you can see that Shriram, 35, male, fever, cough, diarrhea is there, prescription is present, advice is also present. That's all. The system is simple, efficient, and effective. We can also make it an Android app where the doctor can use this system in the form of Android app and can record it, and you can get this input in your WhatsApp as well if you want. All these documents can be exported in any format that you like, and we hope you like the system. Thank you.